Here's the thing, Chuck. All you have to do is look at the Florida press corps that covered Jeb Bush when he was governor. Mm-hmm. They're shocked that people are calling him anything but a conservative.
Yeah. That's the 90s.
Yes, but look, this guy vetoed $2 billion from state budgets, including Republican lawmakers. He was vetoing spending before the Tea Party existed. He cut taxes every year in office. He was a very strong conservative governor.
Bill Richardson, a lot of Democrats are fearful of Jeb Bush as the nominee, aren't they?
Well, I'm fearful, especially his connection, potential connection to the Hispanic vote, which a Republican in a presidential race, all they need, like his brother, is about 40% of that national vote. Where I think that...
Did Jeb Bush do well in New Mexico?
Yeah, he's got a Hispanic wife. He speaks a little Spanish. Not too good. But I think
Spanish is probably better than Hillary's.
Yeah.